and you can meet Goldberg and the Nitro Girls at Harmony House Ticketmaster location on Lake Orion from 4 to 6 p.m. Don't forget, Nitro will be at the Nassau Coliseum on Monday, June 15th. Tickets go on sale Saturday, May 2nd at the box office at Ticketmaster. Bobby the Brain, the Nitro Girls will be at the Nassau Coliseum lobby box office that day. And this Saturday, April 25th, Thunder comes to Peoria at the Civic Center. On June 4th, tickets go on sale this Saturday, April 25th, for the June 4th Thunder in Peoria. Bobby the Brain, and we'll be in a Real Thing video in Peoria at Bartonville, 10 a.m. to 12 noon.
Well, New York City, Nassau, Long Island, and Peoria are no strangers to me and the Nitros. We're going to have a ball.
Get ready, fans. They are standing.
He's on his way.
To a woman, to a child. Goldberg has invaded the state capital of the Palmetto State, and he comes in with the gold around his waist.
Look at this man. He's the man. He is the man.
75-0. There you see the sign, looking to make it 76. In this, his first U.S. title defense.
The Millennium Man. Who's going to beat him? Boy, does he wear that gold good,
doesn't he? Looks pretty good there, doesn't it?
He wears it proudly.
Guys, he has fought wrestlers, rap mat wrestlers. He has fought martial artists. He has fought sambo-style competitors. He's fought people like Raven. Now he's going to get in there with a raw-boned street fighter from Minnesota in Mike Enos. Maybe Enos has got the secret. Maybe he can crack the code of Goldberg and do what 75 men have failed to do thus far.
You know, we always say, I will be the last man on earth to go in the ring against Goldberg. Let me add something to that. I'm going to be the last man on the earth to go in the ring against Goldberg when he just won a U.S. title belt.
Oh, yeah.
It's his first title defense, but Mike Enos, like you said, is up to the task, and Enos is pounding away.
He is a brawler.
Hitting him with literally everything here, Brain.
Oh, he's got to from the beginning. The longer you stay in there with Goldberg, which isn't usually too long, he'll finish off real quick. So this is a good plan on Enos' part. Go for him and get him, but it doesn't do any good.
Yeah, go after him as strong as you can for as long as you can. Block. Oh.
Leg takedown by Goldberg. You heard the fans chanting Goldberg's name. And Goldberg, I would say, a lot of times that when the fans chant a wrestler's name, they get intense, they get pumped up. But Goldberg comes to the ring like that, guys. I mean, you talked about the Millennium Man. The man is a one-man assault unit. And look at this, he hooks Enos over the top.
Look at him get pumped up. What could be going on in his mind right now? You think the back of his head is real hot and warm?
Wow.
Good attempt by Enos that time to reverse that Irish whip, but Goldberg was one step ahead. He is just literally overpowering. That is it. That is the one factor. Goldberg has overpowered everyone. And of course, because of the 75-0 record, you can add intimidation into that as well. But overpowering is the term.
Wait a minute. Oh. Power slam by Enos for the cover.
Only got a one, and it didn't take Goldberg long to get out of that. Sending the man in. He got it.
Oh, man.
Spared him. Yes, 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 yes. The man's going to do it. The man is going to do it.
The spear, the prelude to the jackhammer.
Yeah, it's his pal, Jack.
And here's the hammer. Oh. He's going to go all the way.
76-0, gentlemen. 76-0.
The United States champion, Goldberg. Who's on the list? Who's the man that's going to beat Goldberg and take that title? Or will there be 775 before he's done? And oh.
Well, the shirts they have for Goldberg, the merchandise department, the T-shirts the fans wear say, who's next? Without regard to numbers, just who's next? Tonight, it was Enos.
And like you say, Tony, who's next? Goldberg, look how far he picks up Enos. Just throws him all the way across that ring. Belly to belly, wasn't asking him to dance.